Right, we're just getting on the Skyliner. To Epcot, because we've got a reservation at Teppan Edo. So we've just left Hollywood Studios for the last time. Well, no, not for the last time. We're going to Fantasmic tonight, so we've got to come back. But look at that cloud over there. That cloud doesn't look good, does it? Here we go. And that's the disability one. So they keep them in waiting while the disabled people can come on. And then this one rotates round. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. So yeah, they've all got characters on them. Some of them are plain and some of them have got characters on them. The plain ones you can see out of them better, apparently, when you get on, as Tim Tracker, says. Oh, look at Chewie. Who's that? Oh, it's Pete. Oh, BB-8, BB-8. Two. We're just waiting to go on. Thank you so much, thank you. We're gonna go on a plane one, that means. We'll get to see out, oh my God, we're on our own, yes! So we're on our own, and this means we'll get to see out a bit more because there's not an overlay on the outside. So yeah, we're on our own. The doors are going to be shutting in a minute. Oh my God. Ready? The monorail's cool, but this is awesome.
In just a few moments, we will be traveling over the headwaters of the Everglades. The water that flows from the protected wetlands around Walt Disney World Resort travels all the way to the Everglades, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Gulf of Mexico.
This is so awesome. It's very dark because we're here at night. It's not going to be the best lighting for all you guys to see, but they're the vents up there. It's very, very breezy at night. This is amazing. Oh, my stomach's going a bit.
Arriving at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort shortly. All passengers must disembark and transfer at this station. Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the most magical flight on Earth.
Wow. It's very, oh, it's shaking quite a bit, isn't it? Ooh! awesome.
Please remain seated until the doors automatically open.
So we're changing the Caribbean beach now. And then we have to change and then get on the other one to Epcot. So we'll see you soon.
There's
Goofy. This is we've come out of the Skyliner. Oh, look at him. But we're heading to Teppan Edo now. I wasn't able to film the rest of the Skyliner because it was very, very dark and we were in there with like quite a few people. But it was amazing. We both loved it. It's a really quick mode of transport. It took us about 20 minutes in total and we're just running to our Teppan Edo reservation. Ooh, I can't even see where we are. Are you definitely going the right way? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can see it. Jack knows more than me. I'm like disorientated right now. And we're just heading to Teppan Edo. I wasn't recording that, Mickey. Tokyo Sunset drink. Salmon over there as well, and I'm using chopsticks. We're just going through, it's so beautiful at night. We've just come out of Teppan Edo and got straight on the Skyliner, and now we're heading to Fantasmic for our fast pass. So we've got a Fantasmic fast pass booked, and yeah, we're pushing it really. It's like just 10-2, it's fine. We're gonna miss all the like the first bit with the Mexican wave, but I do love Hollywood at night. If you like Hollywood at night, could definitely comment down below, because I'm a massive fan, and I haven't been down this boulevard today at all. So yes, I'm definitely a fan. Wow, look at that backpack. I've just seen a backpack that I love. So yeah, we're just heading up to Fantasmic now, and I'm gonna go and watch the show. So I'm very, very excited. It's one of my favourites. I'll probably cry as per usual.
Live your imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. Nothing is more wonderful than the imagination. For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare.
Thank you. But oh, three lovelier maids I see, and here in meeting imagination, beauty and love will always survive.
No! A magic spell in the black of night with a scream of fright.
Thank you.